My name is Keila Boyce, and my favorite thing about YSC was the independence to choose what I wanted to do as my project and how to execute the project in a way that I wanted to. And just the independence to be able to make my own decisions and go off and do my own things on a college campus has just been really fun for me.
Hi, I'm Aiden Leslie, and my favorite part of YSP, my best memories, was hanging out with my friends going downtown where we would get food, dessert, and we would go shopping for clothes. I just loved hanging out with all of them. I made great memories with all of them. And it was just something nice to do. It was relaxing and fun after a long day of work.
On the YSP program, at the end of the 6 weeks, we had to create a research project. And for that, I feel like a skill that I really obtained from it was learning how to create something that other people could read and not just people of that profession, that people like judges, people just coming off the street, or like professors, how they could be able to read it and understand what I went through and what I did over the 6 weeks and how I went through obtaining that information and the outcome of that information.
Like a lot of people, I was really nervous to start the Young Scholars Program. I never had a job before. I'm not super keen on social settings, but science is my passion. I want to go into the ag field, so I figured, what's a better program to do? So I said, why not? And I found that it's been one of the best choices I've made. It's a wonderful experience. All of the people I've met have been really sweet. My coworkers were always willing to help out if ever I needed help. And my mentor was just excellent to work with. I really had a good time, and I think you would too.
My name is Graham Spires, and I participated this last year on the Tifton campus with the Young Scholars Program. I worked with the Poultry Science Department, and every day was something new. Every day we worked with our experiments as far as the eggs go. We performed different treatments on them in the lab, and not only that, but we also had the opportunity to go out and see the industry, see where this research is going to affect, as well as we performed interesting lab work, field work, and the whole nine yards.
Applying for Young Scholars is an amazing opportunity, one that you really can't find anywhere else. In my opinion, I never truly knew that I had a love for research until after this internship. Young Scholars has exposed me to many new friends, departments of agriculture that I never knew, and truly expanding my knowledge within the agriculture industry. I personally think it's an amazing opportunity, and I think this is why you should apply to Young Scholars.
Apply!